guys, I'm doing a Don't Judge a Book by Its Cover challenge. 1, 2, 3. Transplants. Are you guys ready? Let's do it! You thought I was gonna eat this paper towel? Don't ever judge a book by its cover. It's almost made out of paper. You thought I was gonna drink this whole bottle of honey. I don't even like honey. Plus, the bear is funny. Yeah. I do not like honey. You guys will leave in the comments. And look what happened to my Jell-O cups. It turned into liquid. If you want to know why I have that baby spoon, because I just kind of use it for making slime. And yes, I now have a baby. So let's get on to the video. You thought I was going to drink all of this original masterpiece KC? Never judge a book by its cover. You thought I was gonna drink all this ketchup. Don't judge a book by its cover. You thought I was gonna eat cereal straight from the bag. Don't judge a book by its cover. You thought I was gonna cut myself with this. Plus, it's not even hard, it's rubber. Don't judge a book by its cover, though. You thought I was gonna be the boss, baby. Don't ever judge a book by its cover. You thought I was gonna eat my hair. Judge me. I'm gonna do it. Judge me. Judge a book by its cover. You actually could. That takes. Sorry guys, I'm gonna be sneezing today. Like probably because I don't really feel good. And my friend tomorrow, Sunday, 2018, April. Don't judge a book by its cover challenge. You thought I was gonna end this video. Don't judge a book by its cover. You thought I was gonna get money from my wall. Don't judge a book by its cover. You thought I was gonna call. Don't judge a book by its cover. You thought I was gonna do my armpits with boys. Don't ever judge a book by its cover. You thought I was gonna open that door. Don't judge a book by its cover. You guys just saw my underwear. Don't judge a book by its cover.